Does anybody see you?
No, the garage was too dark.
I don't know where my husband is or why he had the car moved.
It's because he's in his own car behind us in the garage. Don't look. He's watching you. Do you think you can lose him?
Well, that wouldn't be defeating the purpose.
The operation's off. There's no way you and I can switch places now. You've got to either lose him or drive to your office. Anything else would be too dangerous. Please, start the car.